Hey everybody, I hope you all are having a great day. Welcome to part 14, I believe.
Oh, you're out of gas. Bike's a real guzzler.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright. Let's see, where were we on the story? I remember. Right up to the overrun Nero refugee camp to visit Sarah's memorial stone. Rifle, not again.
Now, didn't do anything. All right, I've had enough.
Bye.
All right, let's keep moving.
Hold on, I'll get it.
No. If I'm correct. Sam, I'm gonna let them finish talking.
It's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs. Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dino.
I just caught a break. Nero radio passed that useful.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen. And
hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Peeking out. Alright, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to.
Brian, some questions for you.
Okay. Actually, I might do that instead. Track down Nero Agent O'Brien. Now, I don't know if we did this already, because I'm pretty sure we did. Guess we'll do this one for now. Seems like it's important.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Almost hit the tree right there. Despite all the zombies and freakers, excuse me. I forgot these guys aren't called zombies in this game. But, despite all the freakers, I gotta say, there's something relaxing about just riding your bike out on the road like this. I don't know. Just enjoying the scenery. That was a nice trip.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Yeah, I might as well do that since I'm here. I'm passing by anyway. Well, there's a lot of you, huh? Can't even make any. Right, I have one. I don't really want to waste it right now.
Another bounty.
Yeah.
guys got in here? Got anything for me?
What do we got?
Looks about the same in terms of damage and durability. This one has more durability, so I guess I'll rock it for now. What is this? Another collectible. Nice. Anything else? Another collectible.
Later, burn out these nests.
Oh no, I'm not done. Just wanted to see what was in here. Alright, so police cars tend to have ammo. Good to know. Okay, so where's this nest? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Perfect. Kind of forgot how to switch sides there. I was like, oh, what is it? Is it up? Is it down? I didn't realize he had binoculars. Oh, that's cool. That could come in handy. Right. Okay, nothing here. Perfect. Well, that's done. Now we can get moving again. I could have sworn I saw like a gas can nearby. Somewhere around here. Yeah, there it is. Perfect, okay.
Can of fuel.
This thing uses gas up real fast. Alright, quick save. Perfect. Alright. On the road again. These like bounties I never collected. Might as well get them now, huh? Oh, that's right. I couldn't get up here. They're on the second floor. I'm sure one day I'll figure out how to get up there. But right now, let's just keep moving. Wasn't sure if he could hit that jump, but happy to know that he actually can. Oh boy.
There!
gosh, man, this game is just too damn beautiful, man. Oh, man. I think this is that one place in Part 5 that had the horror, dude.
There.
Oh yeah, that's the first horde I encountered, alright. Yeah, I'll see y'all later. Ooh, that was close. I hope they're not still behind me. Because that sounded like they were still behind me.
O'Brien, how much longer are we going to be out here? We're just getting started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work.
O'Brien, this has got to be it.
Alright, looks like we're going to finally see what happened to O'Brien. That you over there. Oh, it doesn't even let me use one. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Okay, guess I gotta move up like I did last time. Let's see, where's my. There we go.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, we've got no problem. How long are we going to be here?
Thought I heard something.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant. Now become carrion yourself.
Only animals gonna come carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
Yeah, how about you look over there, pal?
I heard something.
There you go.
Lieutenant O'Brien, field note 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observed a large swarm of insects, probably Tobias Atrophis or Diptera, in a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I could not discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Ah.
I don't want any
shoot. Oh, how did you see? I think when I went in the water, I stood up. I wasn't crouching anymore. Damn.
Just over here. Damn it, where is it?
Well, here's my chance.
Look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
that everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm gonna ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go, please. You have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
So what we saw there looked like a plot twist. I called it. I told y'all I called it. I knew she was still alive. There's no way she died there, dude.
O'Brien. He's alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't going to make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is.
Oh, man. You just had to follow me, didn't you?
Huh.
man. A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. It's a shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
He's not going anywhere!
What are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real simple.
Catch!
Look.
Throw the pipe bomb!
As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
Damn it! Where is he?
Got
you. Right here, lady.
Come on. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Son of a bitch, you better radio. Hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel? God damn it. You better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
God damn it, come on!
O'Brien! Back.
There we go.
Hold back!
Listen! Hold back! So now you want to fall back.
Deke, you there? Yeah. Why don't you track down the chopper? The same time when we saw you that night.
Used too many bullets there.
Yeah, it was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
I think she's still alive.
What? No.
Pull back! Everyone pull back!
No, look, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Jesus, bro, my aim is terrible.
How you like that move, huh?
You'll just stand there.
There's one more of y'all up there.
So, what were you saying? I don't need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Oh, boy.
Could make something out of this.
You can tell Deacon's not really open to discussing his feelings about what happened that night. Which is understandable. I never skinned those wolves, huh? Just remember that I got attacked by wolves. There we go. Forget, I can make some money from this.
I can sell this.
I guess my only question is, how does this, I guess, virus or infection or whatever this is, how does it even spread? Is it airborne? Does it transmit, like, via bite? Or maybe they'll touch on that once we get further into the story. Thank you. two for one. Nice. Maybe. Ooh. Seems like it. Oh boy, I'm running low on gas. Gotta refuel. Seems like the deeper and deeper we get into this story, we're slowly finding out what happened to Sarah.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
Not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cove. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. See what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.